most emotive things in music.
They're like adding another 100 voices onto a song. The intro string melody by Rome was in my head probably about 4 years ago. So then you hear it being played. It's very surreal.
But I think it also marks the end of the recording process in a way. For me, that's the most surreal thing this time.
Because you actually can't change anything after that, really. And all the hours you've spent in the studio, and just to hear it fully realised is incredible.
You just can't get that level of grandiosity from anything other than a section like that.